another stream. We're riding the Thursday Thumper presented by my team. Oh, we're getting a lot of lag right now. I'm not sure why. Yeah, but I'm going to be on Discord with my teammates, so that's what you're going to be hearing the rest of the night.
Strongly recommend. Now is a good time to boot up your whole setup for doing so.
10-4.
Roger. So that was my public service announcement before I get dropped on the KOM, having said all that.
I'm going to take some wagers. For how long you guys think I'm going to stay with the main group?
At least until the climb.
Yeah, at least the start is flat. First, like, yeah, 25K. Well,
in the past 3 months, I have a total of, like, 10 hours of riding.
Oh, nice. So,
but it's good to have you back, Alex.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm in B today, guys. I'm going according to my Zwift Power ratings.
That's so fair, man. That's fair.
Yeah, I'm in the same boat. I haven't done any racing for so long, I've already dropped down to B.
Yeah, thing is, B was my category, like automatic category, even before my surgery. So, yeah. if I'm like 3.2 watts per kilo, that's gonna be good. That's what my guess is.
Oh man.
So are you signed up for B's or signed up for A's for tonight?
B. Yeah.
Okay.
Alex, put
just
zero.
I can feel better than myself.
Try to hang in. Don't put expectations. Just try to have fun with it, man.
Like, yeah. Exactly.
That's what I'm doing.
I think everyone starts at the same time anyway, so it doesn't really matter too much. Just the results at the end. Yeah.
Oh, guys, just a heads up. I'm streaming, and we can the stream can hear our chat.
Same here. Good.
Okay.
So is that encouraging profanity, or
are we polite, or what?
Yeah. So yeah. More profanity. I need to rile up some controversies.
And another thing about Eric Mins.
Yeah, when Dean is on here, every other word is like every breath he takes is a swear word.
Love it.
Yeah, but you can't actually understand it with a Scottish accent, so that's fine.
Hey Oliver,
I'm just watching second season of
What'd you say, Lennox?
Do you guys hear an echo for me?
A bit, nope. But not too bad.
Okay.
You're good.
Yeah, I was just saying, Oliver, I'm going to ask you how you're set up for the streaming Discord.
So I just have one mic and a pair of, like, bone-conducting headphones, and I just pair them. Like, I just have the mic connected to the Discord, but also connected to the OBS.
All running on your computer.
Oh, is that Swarton here too, or is he just here to...
Yeah, all on one device. I think he's just here to splag.
Nice. He's, right
well,
back.
I might as well.
My nemesis is here, I think. Schedule Eric, sorry.
Alright, 30 seconds, folks.
Oh, Merlin is here too. What is going on? Gina Stack, let's go!
Good turnout.
Yeah.
Good luck, guys.
Okay, Google, turn on this one.
You too, guys.
Yeah, good luck.
Here we go.
All right, don't forget to duel.
We got it.
Only if you plan on winning, though.
Yeah.
I don't.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother.
Oh my god, it's so choppy for me.
Oh, really?
Holy shit. All I can see are bikes, no humans.
Oh, that's a good start.
No, I haven't. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's one of Zwift's new features.
The ghost bike.
Makes you feel any better, Derek, you're in the pack.
Okay, I see myself now.
Yeah, you're at the front.
Surprise, surprise, I'm laggy as fuck again.
Man, I'm already at 185 beats per minute. Oh boy.
Fine.
So just to give my stream a context, that's Alex side.
But it's actually 7 degrees in my garage. That's pretty cool, that's nice.
For a while now with health issues.
Chase race Wednesday. If you guys haven't done it yet, those are insane.
How do they work?
It's like a standard catch. So B group goes off and then it's like intervals between the groups. And basically, if everything goes right, pretty much everyone arrives in the final mile within like 5 seconds, and it's just like a crazy sprint. It's kind of cool. It's not for everyone, but it's like, I've done it, feels like a TPT on steroids. Everyone's just kind of working together, and it's a good workout.
I'm really enjoying the RGD races.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
How many have you done so far?
2.
Okay.
It just feels like real racing.
Are you going to do Saturday, Mark?
No, I don't think I can.
Oh.
I also have to get the whole verification thing set up.
Oh, yeah. The BioPassport, e-BioPassport.
Yeah, I'm kind of half set up.
BioPassport is not that bad to set up, but I'm biased.
Yeah, it's more just finding some 20-minute efforts that I've done recently.
Oh, yeah. If you use intervals.icu, it's a free program. You can you can filter by like season as well, so see your best 20-minute outdoor result and stuff like that.
How new does it have to be?
Within the last year.
Okay, I'll be fine then.
So here we have
doing a lot of pink tron for our team bike. I'm liking it.
Jeremy Ray is kind of a legend around here.
Someone mastered the purple and blue somehow.
I've got a tip for that, guys. I just figured it out.
Please share. I want.
So when you're like, so when you go in and you're selecting the color of your Tron bike, start pedaling, and as you slide the slider, you'll see the exact point that you need to have the dual color.
Oh, you are a hacker. I love it.
I just figured that out today.
Yeah, it's so cool.
Super Ray.
Instead of having to like guess where the spot is on the color slider, you can just choose it by just seeing it when you're pedaling. When you're not pedaling, you won't see the glow.
Orion resets every time. So annoying.
That's cool. Thanks for the tip, buddy. I never knew.
Yeah, who's rocking the dual color there? Is that Alex?
One of the Alexes.
Yeah.
It's not me. So if it's one of us, we did it by mistake.
And I have no clue what you guys are talking about. But that'd be me.
You can get the dual colors and the wheels. The wheels are purple and blue at the same time.
I want that. Some bling.
So we make fun of Wahoo Lacall a bit for their sponsors and stuff, but their kit actually goes really well with the dual colored Tron bike.
Oh, yeah.
It's perfect.
Sure.
I kind of wish we had a same theme so we could do the exploit.
I don't know, I'll have to give it to Lube. I do think the pink looks pretty good with the teal of our kit.
So you guys know how I was joking about that Portuguese rider before? I just looked him up, and he's actually on Z Power.
Nice. Which one?
Well, there's only one, so it's Corey 1981.
Well, no one's causing any trouble right now, so let's not flag people until they cause trouble.
Right.
We'll wait till the 8.0 rocket shows up on the volcano.
Yeah,
once we're all at like 190 BPMs and he's pushing the pace at a constant 10 watts per kilo, then
yeah.
we'll take our hands off our handlebars and go scroll through that list and flag that.
Who's this?
Hey, so how do I get ready to do that?
Go to Zwifters.
Yeah.
Go to Zwifters, scroll until you see a Portuguese dude, Corey 1981. Open his profile page. There's a big red button that says flag user. Well, but take it easy for now. Just wait until he does stupid shit and then flag him.
Yeah.
Like, just because he's on Zwift Power doesn't mean it's bad. Like, he could have a decent setup.
No.
Although it's rare.
As long as he's not a second race.
Yeah.
Oh, he will. He will.
Yeah. See this guy.
I just think the lazy Z Power guys that hide in the pack and only show up when it's time to cover a break off the front. And then they just sit there at 500 watts and just shut everything down.
Well, there he is, 1981. Hey, where do you click flag?
Yeah, mine doesn't work today.
Report user?
Yeah. It's a big red button. There's only one.
I don't have that big red button. I have to click on the three. And then I can click report user.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Where is
oh,
it?
Boy,
what the hell?
So we have a pro and we have a verified rider with us today. Are we good?
Does that mean we're big time?
I think so.
Right. Yeah. I think they get my membership card in the mail.
Is that one of us off the front or?
No.
No, I have no idea who that is.
Oh, cool. I just completed the tour of Italy. Whatever that means.
Absolutely nothing.
2500, I think.
An area of a code that was abandoned a long time ago.
It's just one of them Daniel for now. PK left, so there's no point.
Let
him dangle. Take a look. 400 watts. Go.
So
we're
like, did you beat Carson Miles last night?
What's that, buddy?
Ollie, did you beat Carson Miles last night?
Yeah, I won. I was the first Canadian.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Congrats, man.
Yeah, congrats, Ollie.
Yeah, so hopefully something comes of it, but... I'm not too hopeful.
How did Carson Miles finish?
Oh, he was outside the top four, but he
really?
So he really burnt himself on the first time up the KOM, and then he had like 3 or 4 seconds gap at the top of it, and then of course on the downhill we catch him because like the group drafts so fast.
Yeah.
And he just got blown out of the water as we passed by. And he had to do a huge effort to come back. And I don't think he was the same the rest of the race.
Does anyone have, sorry to interrupt, does anyone have Zwift Power up?
No.
I'm curious about this guy off the front doing 450, 140 beats per minute.
This is on a smart trainer.
Because he's gonna just ride away from this. We'll probably have to put a dig in as we get out of the desert. Try to close that gap.
I was so enjoying this space.
Yeah, me too. It's a nice little social hour.
Yeah.
I'm barely hanging, so that's great, guys.
Yeah.
Why don't we just flag him, get him out of the race, and then we can continue.
Okay. Well,
is he on Zwift Power?
I'm curious
about
him.
He's on my trainer.
He's not, or he is?
He's on a smart trainer, according to Swiss Companion.
I say let it play out, and if he keeps doing 450 for the next hour and a half, then we'll have our answer whether it's legit or not.
How do you know he's doing 450 watts?
Because I'm spectating him, I'm viewing him.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, he can't see.
That's how confident Alex is about not getting dropped. He just spectates other people.
Oh, fuck, I'm still on the start then. It's still early. I think we can bring that back, but we'd have to work. Oh, no. Is that T-Doc? Sounds like shit right there. You're going to start talking trash from the front.
Who is this?
The guy off the front telling us to join.
No.
He's obviously not working hard, yet he's reading 450 watts.
So he's riding for Royal City Cycling. Like, that was a team we raced, didn't we, in the WTRL?
Yeah, they were the second or third season as well. Third place. Hey, Ollie, So what's your kind of like idea for next season? Are you doing Premier again, or are you coming back to Community?
I was thinking I'll do the Community again, because like the Premier time really is hard for me to make.
Yeah, that's fair.
Funny out of the start screen. It's just like not booting.
I saw DSJ put the green check mark. Looks like he wants to try Premier. He'll have to get in on the dual recording and all that though.
He should.
Yeah, in the meantime, if everyone knows how to get a Garmin that's stuck on the boot screen to actually boot, ask me for a friend.
Nope.
Okay, here comes the kick.
We need it.
The little kick out of the desert's coming up, guys.
Yeah. This guy's eased up on the front of it.
Oh boy.
So if you're sitting in 50th, now's a good time to slowly work your way up through the pack.
Yeah. Get ready, boys.
I'm already a threshold to move up, so yeah.
Don't forget, Alex. Lots of
remember, there's B and C riders in here, so.
All right, here we go.
Don't get caught behind them.
I'm not pushing the pace here. Alex Side is pushing the pace. Let's go.
A monster.
Nice one, Alex. This is where it gets unfair.
Bit of a split.
We're gonna close this gap immediately.
with zero effort here.
Nice one, Alex.
Good job, boys.
Been a while since I've seen 203 beat for a minute.
Jesus Christ.
Holy shit.
You're like a teenager.
Like a hummingbird, really.
203. Oh my god.
Oh man.
If I see that number,
I wanted to see ya.
I think I passed that number.
I could ramp it up. That's why I wasn't stopping.
I forget, are power-ups enabled in this event, or no?
No power-ups.
So the first climb is the volcano.
Yeah.
And then we down and go right to the reverse KOM.
And it finishes at the top of reverse KOM, right?
No, it finishes at the volcano.
Yeah.
Oh, so there's three climbs.
Yeah, so we do two laps of this, or one and a half laps of this. So up volcano, up reverse, then we do everything you've just seen now till we get to volcano again. Then up volcano, and volcano top is the finish.
Yeah.
Can you guys hear me okay?
Yeah, you're good. Watch out for the dirt section coming up, guys, for splits.
Thank you for the heads up. I was daydreaming.
Depends on the race. This one's pretty tame so far, but it's always a spot that
gets crushed.
Yeah, it's a long one.
Hey guys, did you start flagging that 1981 guy yet?
No, yeah. Not yet.
I would do it. I took a phone call here and I was just watching the guy. He's gonna cause trouble on the hill, basically. He got dropped and then rode back easy.
Let's wait until that happens so that we don't pass as like a little too heavy-handed with the flagging.
I mean, the rules of the race are pretty clear.
Yeah, Z power allowed, and then I think, but to your point, Alex, that's fair and valid. It just seems to take a long time to make that happen.
Yeah,
gotcha.
It to actually get triggered.
Roger that. It
takes
so I think if we
okay, that's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, like
then.
If we it started now, then probably
done.
It's done before he impacts the race on the climb.
That's fair. Okay, dirt coming up.
Why are you recording this user? Something else?
Flyer.
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 Done.
So that's two. I did it, so that's two.
Ollie did it too.
Three.
Derek has done it.
Four. It'd be in a bit of an experiment too to see how many it actually does, because I'm fan viewing the guy right now.
I was going to say, I think seven as well. Derek, did you do it too?
Yes, I did it.
So that five?
So we got Derek, Barnes, Ollie. You did.
Mark and Alex.
Mark
and Alex.
Derek, Barnes, Ollie, Mark, Alex. I don't know if Alex Jell has done it yet.
I have not yet, Mark.
Okay.
Can't find the guy.
God damn it. This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm back. The refresh rate on my computer is... I just need to do a reboot, I guess.
How does that work? You're in the game? That's magic.
Yeah.
Are you, like, Chromecasting to your laptop or something?
No, I just haven't restarted my laptop in a long time, and I think my working memory is saturated. Just supercharged.
Without getting kicked out of the game, ride.
Can you do that?
I thought you said you did reboot.
No, I didn't. I need to.
I'm like, how did you do that and still be in the game? They should have a feature.
I
hold my spot.
Yeah, do that at the bottom of a climb. Reboot the computer. Appear at the top of the climb with the group.
Yeah. Everyone gets one reboot.
I mean, they had that bug in there for a while. When you press the A button, it held your speed constant.
Hey guys, I'm just curious, can you see a message that I sent? Just a test message?
No.
Into it? No.
I think it's because I didn't get to the event in time.
My legs wake up at some point. Derek, it looks like your guy did a U-turn on the screen just there.
I did.
You're going down,
down guys.
Good job, Alex. Buddy, good job.
Someone's getting passive aggressive in the comments.
What's going on?
Something about someone doing 30 watts to zero in it, right?
Oh yeah, I saw that.
We still have C riders at the front.
Yep. It's going to stay like this probably until we actually start climbing the volcano. Do we hang the left here at the village or do we go to the S's? I don't remember.
S's.
Okay. Who's off the front? That same guy again or?
Not sure, but it's not going anywhere.
No, not on the downhill.
It's the pro guy, Carpenter.
Okay. Hey, I'm all for him wasting his energy before the volcano. Have at it.
So, if you're anything like me, you're going to be riding the struggle bus on the top of the volcano KLOM. If you can still see the group, don't ease off when you get to the top. Keep the power on for like another 30 seconds because you don't want to forget to pass from the group on the way down. Just something to keep in mind.
Oh yeah, the group is probably going to slow down. If you keep it at a tempo TT pace, you could probably catch back on.
Yeah, I've had that opportunity blow by me quite a few times. Not that I'll be with the pack at the top, but whatever.
Yeah. I got my power display on 3 seconds in game. It's tripping me out. I'm not used to it.
How do you normally have it?
Instant. I have no idea if it makes it feels more responsive, but then again, that just might be visual.
Visual. But could be a placebo effect.
Oh yeah, I definitely
My legs are tired from last night.
It's like a good field here today.
Yeah.
Since the last update, I find my avatar is like slightly diagonal. You guys have that at all?
Yeah, I have that.
It's so weird, like he's riding on an angle. It's not always, but on certain stretches of the road.
But is he behind someone? Because my avatar just hangs out in the wind.
Yeah, that's annoying as hell. It's hard to tell on the Tron if you're in the draft or not. Do you think our two pro riders are going to light it up on the volcano? What's our prediction here?
I don't know how good he actually is.
Yeah, no idea.
Like, there's a lot of guys here who could do like 5.5 watts per kilo for 20 minutes.
Wow.
Jesus.
Ollie, you beat that Olympian last night, hey?
Who?
Leon, what is his name now?
Pro German Mountain
Leon Bischoff.
Yeah.
I didn't realize it's an Olympian.
Yeah. A reigning Canadian national champ.
Wow.
Yeah, Leon Bischoff in mountain bike.
Yeah.
He's like 6'5". Like super huge.
So he'd be in the, I think he would be in the testing pool.
Yeah, he is.
Have you ever seen
him on bike races?
Cycling Canada or not yet?
I haven't heard anything from them.
Okay. Keep my fingers
crossed. This is qualification for the E-World Championships or something?
Alex, just as you asked that, I checked my email and I've got an email from them, but I'm
don't,
not going to read
check
it.
Yet.
Yeah, don't check it yet until after.
Yeah. It could influence your performance. No, maybe it'll give you wings. It's a gamble. Do we do a little loopy, or do we go right into it?
Right into it.
Right, all right. Put a bit of music on here.
What is going on in the chat? Who's looking whose face?
Dog.
It's gonna get quiet in chat pretty soon.
He needs his dog to get his telephone. That's what my 9-year-old is for.
Best of luck, guys.
Good luck, guys.
I'm stepping up. I'm very, very tired. After 30 minutes. Yep, enough is enough.
Good job, buddy.
See you soon, boys.
Yep.
All right.
See you, Alex.
Yeah, nice to drop in, buddy.
See you, Alex.
Yeah.
Okay, only two Alexes now.
Here we go. Thank you.
Keep it up, boys. Almost halfway up. Stay strong. How are we doing, boys?
Not too bad.
We got 2 minutes to go.
Yeah, get ready for the pickup in the second half. Stay strong. Here we go, it's winding up. Less than 90 seconds, guys. Stay tight. Get ready. We round the bend and might sprint to the top.
But why?
But why indeed?
Got your Z power guys pulling you guys up.
Here we go. Last spin.
Solid heavy breathing there, boys. Good work though. It's all, you're all together. Great job.
Everyone make it up?
Yep.
Alright, super tough if you're not doing it already.
Let's try to get the whole team together and make it safe. Reverse KOM, and then after that, it should be fairly easy for everyone to just hang in until the volcano takes lap.
Oh, dead mouse got me through that one.
Oh, I almost got dropped on the super tuck.
Yeah, no, don't do it. It's not worth it.
I have the old look at my stats line.
Yeah. Nice one, Ollie. That Tory guy's dropped anyways.
Dropped the cone.
He's dropped. He's about 8 seconds back of the group.
Probably
right
gonna
now.
Come back with a vengeance though.
Yeah, he is riding at 390 watts at 149 rate. So but if Jaden flagged him, that's six.
Torres?
Yeah.
Is this the 1981 guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh. I'll flag him.
I don't think I can do that climb again. That was spicy.
Okay, I flagged him.
You'll be alright. The next one's for all the marbles.
Okay,
just get through the reverse KOM and you'll be good.
Yeah, second one.
How long is that one again?
330, 340. Group 350?
Wow. But it's more draft. There's a lot of draft in it as well. It's not too steep.
Yeah, it's the easier one.
So, the first half, like the first 40 seconds is hard, but then after, the draft is really big. So just get through like 45 seconds a minute and then you'll be okay.
You know, it's strange. So, like, we totaled seven flags, and the guy's still in the race.
Oh, yeah?
Like, there's a delay.
Well, it might be more than seven. We were just...
Yeah.
Impossible. I wouldn't be surprised if it was a delay, because there's a delay for everything. But...
Yeah.
How could you ever get more than seven people to flag someone?
It's tough. It's only doable if everyone's on the same team.
They probably send the ticket to a co-op student and they have to manually do it.
Yeah. Well, he's still off the back.
Way off now, eh?
16 seconds, yeah.
It's on the flats that he had, like on the...
Yeah.
Sustaining 390, he'll come back, no problem. Yeah, they're chatty, huh?
I hear you, Mark.
Jeff, we've got the little dirt climb prior to the Italian village coming up soon.
Looks like the long format is popular.
We're just coasting here, 39k an hour. What are we doing?
It's because everybody's afraid of reverse.
Need DSJ to just hit it off the front.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I'll.
I'm gonna try stuff.
I'll go for a bit of something.
I
want to
get
now.
Everyone over the top of this hill, and then I might try in the second last attack.
Yeah.
I don't want to do it too early. Oh.
I don't want to do what Ollie's doing.
You just triggered Ollie.
Yeah, just Ollie's up. I guess I'll just sit in now.
Sorry, you missed your chance, Alex. Yes.
Hey, it's all good. My evening just got a lot easier. Thank you.
We should try coordinated attacks.
We could.
Like one after the other.
Yep.
On the flats.
I think with this kind of group, it seems like there's a lot of people that are content to just sit in. I think an attack could stay away on the flat.
Yeah.
So do we attack, counter-attack if we get caught?
Yeah. Me and Ollie did that a couple weeks ago. It worked pretty well.
Not everyone's on Discord, though.
Yeah.
Jane's pretty smart. He's not going to chase anyone down. Jane probably should be like our to go, though. I think he's probably the one that has the highest chances.
Jesus, Ollie's got 15 seconds.
Yeah, he does.
Let everyone else chase it.
Yep, don't do anything.
Just sit in.
So remember, guys, the first part of the climb is the hardest. Keep that power up under the statue, and then you'll get a bit of respite.
Okay.
Seems like we're going decently fast. Someone might be chasing.
All squat down.
All right, get ready, boys. Round number two.
Go to that 12th tempo.
Look at that. We're just doing like 2.0 on the front here. Let's go.
I love it.
Walking.
All right, gentlemen, we climb in 10 seconds, not even. Here we go.
And it's usually pretty mellow here until it kicks up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then it's just a bit of a longer sprint over the steep bit. There's a little dip. You can catch a brief breath and then another little steep sprint and then your goal.
Ollie, try to maintain that gas as much as you can over the top so we don't catch you on the downhill. Oh, we're just chilling on this climb right now.
I see 6.7.
Okay, it's ramping up now. Here we go.
All right, kick now, guys.
And we're over the speed part, guys.
Yeah, everyone's good.
Hold the wheels, hold the wheels.
Little dip here and then a little another punch. And then the hardest part's over.
Stay strong, you're through the hardest part here.
Everyone's good. There's still lots of draft, guys. Good job.
Hey, now just chill.
Jaden's at the back, probably on a coffee ride.
Is he on Discord?
No. He doesn't talk on Discord anyways. He's got no microphone or something, or a really crappy one.
Stay attentive though, let's respond to any counterattacks here, guys. No one gets off the front.
Roger that.
It does start to flatten out, so.
Here come the counters, get ready.
Does it go up again?
That's been gradual, like 2-4%.
Okay, don't chase. What other supposed to got?
Don't forget to steer, Lennox.
Yeah, I got that working finally.
There's a yellow line rule.
Ollie, you might want to ease up before the downhill if we're going to catch you.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Nice try, buddy.
As you say that, everyone stops pedaling.
Oh yeah, this is negative racing to be in the match.
Who's up? Who's going to attack?
Just wait. Let's wait till we go onto the little bridge into the desert again.
Okay. My legs aren't great, but I'll try, Alex.
This has been fun watching. It's taken me.
Okay, so on that, we're gonna turn left into the desert and go up a wood bridge. Let's all try punching it together and see what happens.
Sure, I'm down.
I'm super tucking.
Message Jade and let him know. I shall send him a message right now.
What's the key to punch, sir?
The wooden bridge as we start to enter the desert.
Roger.
I'm too distracted watching you guys. It's taking me forever to write this email.
This is fun.
Let's do it like a teen time trial here. One big attack at the same time, see what happens.
Oh, everyone's gonna sit on.
Oh yeah, but we might catch a couple people off guard though. There's about, what, 25 of us in this group? 28?
If you fall off, then try and block.
Yep.
Yeah, it's coming up here on this left turn, for those who don't know.
It's a bit after the turn.
Yeah, just after the turn, on the wood bridge.
Give me like a 5-second warning.
Yeah, here we go, it's coming up soon. We could probably do it based on the timer. How about like 53 minutes on the dot?
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, now.
Hit it.
Here we go.
Well, this is a thing of beauty here, guys, watching this. Oh, there's a bit of a gap.
Let's go, boys. Keep
you got
power
some
up.
Takers. You split the field in half.
Nice job, Ollie. Let's go.
Mark, you might be able to snap Eckert there if you dig right now. He's coming back, Mark.
Let's go, boys. A dawn, is it?
Yeah, it's pretty strung out.
Yeah, it's single file behind my... You're going to probably drop at least 6 guys.
Is that worth the effort? Are we still pushing the pace?
No, he's off.
Okay.
Or all of you can go to launch.
Yeah, I saw some red numbers there, guys. It's nothing else.
Yeah.
Neither does this Royal City guy.
Yeah. Some poker face, I'm sure.
Well, that was fun.
How many guys did we drop?
About
I'm gonna
10.
Guess. Yeah.
Do we have someone up there on that mini break?
No. Boys.
Woo!
I'm gonna try again after the sprint banner.
You wanna go solo?
Yeah, I'll try and dig off the front. Let it ease it off a bit. We can start.
Alex, go now. Go now because everybody's tired. No one's gonna chase you.
Yeah, okay. True. Go, go, go.
And now it's just Mark.
Everyone else Mark, okay.
Carpenter might go with you.
Okay, let one guy go. Let one guy go with him.
I hate Eric Card, man. He's my nemesis.
You're making him work.
He's a cheater.
I'll make him work for it, Alex.
Hey, who feels good? Who wants to volunteer to cover the person who tries to bridge up?
This guy's not gonna help me, is he?
Considering he's at 6 watts per kilo on your wheel, Alex, I don't know if he can help you much.
Oh, there he goes.
Nice work, Alex. Keep on it.
Thanks, guys.
You got him, Ollie?
I'm on him.
Okay.
Good job, guys. Cover those gaps.
How did you see that, Alex?
I'm just looking at the numbers on the side.
I'm at the back, so I just look for people moving up through the group fast.
Here goes Duval again. They're just doing mini punches to pace up. We can't stay away with this.
Hey, come back, maybe?
I'm gonna keep going. I hope you don't put this on.
All right, our best play. We'd have two of our guys counter as soon as Alex gets caught. I have shit for legs, so.
Yeah, I'll go once it gets back.
Ollie, they're gonna punch again in the away. Sure as shit. I hate negative racing so much.
Thank you.
Well, it won't be negative when we counterattack.
Oh no. Alright, get ready, guys.
Yeah, wait for the lull. See if their lull comes when they get caught.
Here's a 7.6. Let's go. I'm easing. We're caught.
So we're still like 2-3 across, so the pace is okay, pretty good. It's still in the group. Let's see if it slows up.
There goes someone. I saw a 10.
Yeah, they're just closing. They're just closing. We're okay. Everyone's going to stop here.
Yeah, it's...
How's the time to go, guys?
Okay, I'm going to go.
It's lobbing up pretty good, so...
Go.
Good job, Ollie. Let's go.
Anyone else at the bridge, stay on wheels?
Looks like Jade might be going with him.
That's Derek.
Nice. Good job, Derek. Let's go.
All right, Derek. Good job.
Jade, man, break. Work it.
Stay on wheels.
Everybody else on wheels.
All right, we got ourselves a race, guys.
Good job, guys. Who's in that front group? Derek, Ollie, and Hope? Carpenter, or?
Yeah.
All
right, good stuff. They're not letting you guys go, though.
That's fine. Let them burn matches.
Anybody have energy to do another dig once we catch?
I don't.
I'll go
again
for shits
and
giggles here. Fuck it.
Are we caught?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alex is going.
Well, hold, Alex. Just wait till a lull.
Yeah, okay.
You can.
Yeah. Going too fast, you're right.
There's bigger bang for your buck.
Okay, we're right back down at the 40.
Yeah.
Should I go?
Let me go.
Yeah, go, yeah. Alex. Go.
You're good now, yeah. Speed's low.
Yeah, buddy.
No one's doing anything.
No counters. Perfect.
Okay, let's let two people up with him. If two people go, it's okay. On the fourth person, we react, okay?
Roger that.
Fuck, I don't want to be alone.
Just wait, Alex. Be patient. Someone will come join you. We just don't want the whole group to come join you.
Buddy.
Maybe Eckert, look, if you want, maybe I'll message Eckert, see if he can come join you, say you're lonely.
Yeah, you guys are pretty much husband and wife. Inseparable.
You've got 8 seconds and no one is doing anything.
Yeah, Derek needs office cat on the front, buddy.
Yeah, no restart, guys, at the front.
Wait, 2.0 if you're going to the front. Just slow that pace down.
There we go.
Okay, now we got someone pushing.
That's that guy from earlier.
Let him go.
Ideally, let him go. Hopefully he can break himself off the front.
Do you want me to jump on Big Trouser Bike's stream and tell him to bridge up to you, Alex?
No.
He usually streams.
All right, just pay attention, guys. It's stringing out.
Yeah, pay attention, guys. They're starting to work here.
Still got 8 seconds.
Yeah, this kind of gap gets crushed, bro.
Yeah.
I can make some of these guys work a bit, though, that's good.
You're gonna gain so much time on the little kick here, Alex, if they sit up.
Oh, I bet you they're gonna go.
This is better team tactics than the WTRL.
It's hard to do when you're on the limit the whole race.
Yeah, true.
But that's effectively what Alex and VSD did in the last race.
Look at this guy telling people what to do.
I mean, to be fair, you need someone with initiative.
Yep.
Derek's rider just had a seizure off the back there.
I'm so heavy, man. Ooh, Alex, this is gonna stick, buddy. You got this, man. Nice and easy, bud.
They're not kicking, Alex. No one's kicking.
We're just going at 5-4.
No one's over 5.
Here
goes that part.
Alright, time check. Alex, you got a 21 second gap.
Fucking sweet. There goes a bridge.
It's okay, let one guy go. Let one guy go.
Get ready, boys, they're pushing here.
I think I'm gonna eat boys.
Yeah. Save your energy for the volcano.
Way to go, Alex.
Sorry, boys. Not happening.
No worries, mate. That was some hard man shit right there.
I don't think I'll get over the volcano.
I forget, are we allowed to swear?
Fucking A, right? We are.
And now we're all gonna go back down to like 2.
You just said Joe's just shut up.
Go all in, go. Good job, buddy. Was chasing there. Keep it up, Ollie.
Looks like it's that Royal City Racing guy and then Carpenter on his wheel.
Okay.
Sea Darling is chasing in the Bumblebee. And they've got a bit of a gap, Ollie, so you might want to work with them. They've got about 3 seconds on the group.
On the wheels, guys. Is that really a beat rider?
Right, lead group of 4 now, guys.
Where's Jaden?
He's gone. Oh, he left. He can't do the whole race most nights. It's a bad time for him.
Guys, I can put a dig on the little kicker climb.
Go for it.
I'll go on the bridge.
For it, buddy.
You want us to follow or just sit tight?
I'll see if I can get a gap in it.
You may as well go now, Lennox, for like stop pedaling.
What's that?
I said you may as well try an hour of stop pedaling here. Get that gap going into the hill. There you go, buddy. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Good job, Lennox. Keep it up, buddy. Keep it up. Save your energy for that big kick there.
Less than 3K to the base of the climb.
You're doing good, Lennox. Attacking knees up. Alright, no more attacks, boys. Try to flush your leg out as much as you can here before the finish alley.
I'm gonna try one more time out. It's just for fun. But Alex, like, sit in.
You're an animal. You're an animal.
Yeah, I am not confident I'm gonna make it to the top.
I need to, neither am I. Going right as we enter the alley?
Yeah, I'll try. Let's see what happens.
All right, good luck, man.
Someone's still away?
No. This is it. This is the group you're looking at, Derek.
Okay.
About 18 strong?
Yep, 19.
Jesus Christ, this carpenter guy, whenever I go, he follows.
Yeah.
He's a Conti Pro in the US.
I did notice that no one followed me.
Good No, I'm not sure we want to give Carpenter the lead. I don't know if you should help him, Ollie. You should probably let him do the work, buddy.
Yeah, I will.
Right, this guy's probably the stud of the field here, so just sit on his wheel.
He's up.
We're just sitting here.
Everyone's saving their powder.
Yeah.
I'm reaching in my bag and not finding any.
Look at you guys getting props on the comments there.
Oh.
Thank you for racing. Oh, awesome.
I never know if that's ironic or sincere now. Like, my irony meter is totally skewed now.
I think that was sincere.
It was so rare. Oh, yeah, no, that was sincere. Sure. It's because most races are shit. What?
How's Carpenter doing?
He's giving me one pull. I'm giving him a pull back.
Okay. Locking the legs here. Hopefully they wake up. Let's go.
Feeling the double cramp, Jonathan style.
All right, Ollie, you're committed now. 15-second gap.
These guys are going easy, Ollie. Just keep here within your pace here. Part is, I know these guys all have 6.0 in them.
Here we go.
dig. How you feeling, Ollie?
I'm feeling alright. Like, I'm in my limit.
Good, good. I'm just following right now. Nobody wants to work here, so you guys are good here. There goes the Bee Rider.
That was good team tactics. Oh man.
Good job, Ollie. Well done, buddy. Good job, everybody.
Keep jumping around.
The finishing screen came up when I had 100 meters to go still.
Yeah, the finish line was jumping around. Good old Zwift.
Oh. That was hard. Oh my
well
god.
Done, guys. Well done.
Well,
thank you for watching the stream. Good team tactics there. Really good team tactics. That was a hard effort. I felt okay up the climb until I really tried hard there. So, good result for the team. This time it's me getting the result. Happy days.
Way to drop him at the end. awesome.
Yeah, I leaned on him. Like, actually, we shared the work pretty evenly, I thought. Until the end, when I saw Jeremy coming up, I let Carpenter pull. And then once Jeremy's 1 second away, Carpenter sat up. And then I went.
Yeah, that was key. I saw that. It's huge. You, basically sprinted from 800 meters out all the way to the top.
Yeah, I know if I climb with Jeremy, the whole way, he's gonna smoke me.
What, but, you mean if you let him set the pace kind of thing?
Like, if Jeremy Ray, if he sets the pace up the whole climb, he'd probably catch me and beat me easy. But maybe you Alex, you could have held his wheel then and then gone for the sprint. So, we had it all.
Oh, yeah.
We had it all there.
You're definitely you're on the hill. That's 100%.
And that Royal Pump Room, whatever that guy was saying, restart has the numbers. But it may not help on the climb. It did help on the climb. So.
Yeah, that was awesome, guys. We got the whole team basically into the final kilometer of the race. That's amazing.
And everybody chipped in there. So
Yeah.
Who was it? Lennox put in that last attack on the rollers. That was a really good attack. I sat there and did no work up the hill.
Oh, that was amazing.
And then I had so much energy once we got the bridge over to the volcano, so I could attack. Then Alex, when you were off the front as well, I don't have to put any energy in.
Yeah.
Oh.
I had nothing after that attack. Nothing.
It's funny, I felt okay, I was ready to make a move, and then I go stand up and my legs are actually, there's nothing here.
It's me, not on you.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow.
You can always find 30 seconds, right?
Yeah.
I put something on, but I honestly, Mark, I couldn't even find 15 seconds. It was crazy. I stood up and was like, what? Where are my legs?
Yeah, Lennox, you put a good dig in from the start of the sprint all the way to the top, the hill before the S's. That forced the guys to work quite a bit.
Yeah, it was short, but it was, I got a gap.
That was perfect.
Hey guys, I have FOMO. We have to try to arrange to race together more often.
Yeah,
I agree.
That's fun.
That was super fun.
Every Thursday
definitely.
Night, guys. Every Thursday night, this happens, so you don't have to have FOMO.
We
just have to show
and
up.
And we actually choose the course. Yeah, I just have to make arrangements with the kids.
Oh, this is a preview of having Ollie back for VRL next season. I think we might actually be able to give Osio and Next a bit of a challenge.
Oh, that was hard. That was very hard.
Yeah, hard.
Got my FTP, but I like this course.
Oh, yeah. When's the next Miyokio stage? Is that tomorrow? When do I get my helmet?
Dear God.
My God, Alex, that helmet, I don't know what you're talking about. It's ugly, man. It's ugly.
I hate that.
I'll reserve judgment. I want to see what it looks like, kids. But yes, there's a high possibility it's not going to be very pretty.
Honestly, it looks like a $15 Walmart helmet.
Come on. All right, guys, thanks a lot for the race. I'm going to head out. My wife is waiting patiently for me for dinner here, so.
Okay, I'll see you guys later.
Thanks for the race. Great job, everybody.
Great
fun.
Race, guys.
Yeah,
that was
great.
Fun, guys.
Yeah,
see you guys.
Fun.
All right, that's the end of the stream. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed the team tactics going on there. It's a lot of fun racing these kind of races. I'm just gonna go to 70K, get to the bottom of the volcano, and then call it a night.
See you guys later.